I was about to install Windows. Later I decided to enable IRST, Intel Rapid Storage Technology Controller, so later I can make RAID mirror from inside Windows environment. I did a demo in my previous video. If you want to see that video, link is given in description below. Here you can see I have two SSD, 120 GB each. To enjoy the benefits of Intel Rapid Storage Technology, first we need to go to BIOS to enable VMD controller or IRST controller. Let's restart the PC and go inside the BIOS. For the demo purpose, we use Dell Vostro 3910. This is generation 11 PC. Now we will go to BIOS setup. Here, go to storage, and you can see before it was ASCII mode. Now we will change to RAID on. SATA NVMe operation status changed. Say yes, and it clearly says storage device is configured to support RAID functions with VMD controller. When enabled, all NVMe and SATA devices would be mapped under VMD controller. Windows RST, Intel Rapid Storage Technology driver must be loaded in order to boot the OS. Apply changes, OK, and exit from here. Now computer is booting from Windows 11 bootable USB. Just say next and install now. I don't have a product key. Windows Pro, accept the agreement, customize install, and here you can see yellow exclamation mark. Windows could not find any drives. Soon after enabling RAID in BIOS, you are installing Windows and you are stuck at this screen, where no drives can be found during Windows 11 or 10 installation. Don't bother, it's a known issue. Actually, culprit behind this problem is Intel RST, Intel Rapid Storage Technology driver, which is not integrated inside Windows installation media. To resolve this issue, now we need to download Intel IRST driver from Intel website. Open browser of your choice. Go to intel.com. Then go to support. Go to download center. Select memory and storage. Then go to drivers. Here you need to select Windows 11 family, because in Windows 11 family, Windows 10 drivers are also included. Then select your processor generation. I have generation 10, so I will select 10 and 11. And then download RST driver. Download setup.rst. Once the download is finished, go to download file, copy, and make a folder and paste the file there. Now you need to extract this exe. To extract the exe, you need to type a command, setup.exe. SetupRST.exe. This is the command. No problem, you can find the command in the description box. Or you can copy the command file, text file, inside this folder. Open the command file. copy the text and go to the address bar and type cmd for the command prompt. Press enter and then paste this command. Go to edit and paste. You can write manually also. Press enter. Now see, these files are extracted in this folder. Production Windows 10 drivers, and these are the drivers for RAID and VMD. So now we need to inject these drivers. Copy these drivers to the Windows setup flash drive. But my advice, always download the drivers from the manufacturer website, from your PC manufacturer or motherboard manufacturer. As I have here Dell PC, so I will go to dell.com and download the drivers from manufacturer website. I have a desktop. And then go to support services for drivers and downloads. Then they need a service tag. I have here Wastro 3910. Find drivers. And look here for driver category. We need to choose storage and then select Intel Rapid Storage Technology driver download. Once the driver is downloaded, double click. You need to extract. Make a folder on the desktop and extract there. Make a folder Dell. I have Dell. On the desktop. Say OK. And now you can see same in SetupRST and these drivers. So now finally we need to copy the driver file to the Windows setup installation. You can choose either of this one or you can choose both also. So during installation you can select manufacturer or Intel driver. I will copy here Dell only for the demonstration purpose. Go to your flash drive. I have Windows 11 flash drive. Setup installation media. And I will copy all these contents. I make a folder in flash drive IRST and paste here. Now we will go to eject the flash drive and connect to the computer so we can finalize the Windows installation or inject the driver for Intel IRST VMD controller. Safely remove the flash drive. Finally connect the flash drive. Browse. Go to Intel Rapid Storage Technology folder. Then browse, go to the drivers and select VMD, and here you can choose any of these. Both are same file in the same location. CIRST production, CIRST production Windows 10 x64 15063 drivers VMD IAS store vd.inf. So same file. Say next and it will load the drivers into the memory and look for the storage device. It will take few seconds and make sure hide drivers that are not compatible is checkmarked. Now finally it sees the drive. Now you can install Windows smoothly and enjoy the benefits of Intel Rapid Storage technology. That's all for now. Time to sign off. Thank you so much for watching. If you like my work and want me to keep creating educational quality content like this, please appreciate by subscribing the channel. Leave your feedback in the comment section. Don't forget to click the bell icon to get the notifications of my new video uploads. See you soon in the next video. For then, goodbye. Keep watching.